Days of Our Lives spoilers are talking about Nicole Brady, Arianne Zucker will observe how she has a lot of similarities with Xander Kuryaki's Paul Telfer than she would have thought. Xander will also understand Nicole after she opens up about her problems with Eric Brady's Greg Vaughn and relate them to problems of his own that he's facing with Sarah Horton's Lindsay Godfrey. Xander and Nicole bond over their similar dilemmas and try to momentarily forget as if they divulge in drinks. Alcohol and two people from troubled relationships bonding can lead to only one thing, and it seems like Nicole and Xander will succumb to their drunken temptations with each other. We will get to see a steamy bed scene between Nicole and Xander, so Nicole will likely put her marriage at risk with this. Done with Sami Brady, Demira, Allison Sweeney. Her doubts will be on the ascent since she just saw Xander and Nicole going into the Salem Inn. Sami will read the situation and follow this odd pair and stress Eric could get undermined. She will even knock on Xander's door and to find out the answer in Wednesday's Days of Our Lives scene, but it may be too soon for the secret to be unveiled for now. So Sami will probably not find anything and leave it for now as she has to attend a secret meeting with Kirsten Demira, Stacy Heideck. Before Kirsten shows up for that gathering, she'll sit by Brady and convey how sorry she is. The oblivious Brady will obviously be confused by this but allowed to spill her guts and wish that accident had never occurred. It is eating Kirsten up that it's all her fault, however she'll simply wish for Brady's health and hope he never learns about the switch with Susan Banks, Stacy Heideck. Little does she know, Brady has already found the truth on his most recent visit to Statesville. All things considered, DOOL spoilers say Kristen will disguise herself as a new emergency clinic staff. She'll get together with Sami and request help to kidnap Kate Roberts Demira, Stacy Heideck, again. This time, Sami won't listen to Kristen. She will also forget about the consequences of her past actions as she plans to tell Rafi Hernandez, Galen Gehring, about their ploys of Kirsten's escape and blackmail, but sadly, Sami will never get the chance. Spoilers say Kirsten will inject Sami with a needle before that and knock her unconscious prior to whisking her back to the Demira basement. Lucas Horton, Brian DeTillo will in the long run land down there too, so DOOL fans can anticipate that Sami and Lucas should conflict first thing. Different Days of Our Lives spoilers also say that Steve Johnson, Stephen Nichols will be profoundly pained over Rafi's new love interest. The prospect of Rafi succumbing to Ava Vitali, Tamara Braun will stun Steve since Ava tortured his family before. Ava has, however, turned her life around, but Rafi, along with a large number of individuals in Salem, will not believe in Ava. We will get to see some great moments as Rafi goes to bat for Ava and guards the progression she's made to Steve. There will be some drama, but Rafi and Ava should in any case consider this night a triumph.